If you're shopping for the techie in the family, but you don't want to spend too much, well, there are several smart gifts to consider. Courtney's standing by with her favorite Nerds on Call this morning.
The nerd is in the building. Brian Eldridge with Nerds on Call. Hi, Brian.
Hello.
Okay, so techie gifts can be expensive, but you say you got some under $100.
Oh, and so you could throw these in stockings, you could wrap them up, do all kinds of great stuff. So let's start way over here. We're gonna start with the Amazon Echo Dot.
Okay.
This is normally $39. On Amazon, it's $29 right now.
Oh, that's good.
But you can get the second generation for $20. How cool is that?
What?
And you gotta get one of these. You can tell jokes with it, you can play little games,
yeah,
like, you know, Quartz Tune?
Right.
They have a version of that on the Amazon Echo.
Oh, we like that.
And my kids play it all the time, and you can play against other people around the country. Totally fun.
Oh, that's good stuff.
The next thing is the iDevice.
Okay.
This is a little plug, and it looks kind of like unassuming, like, why would I want that for Christmas?
Yeah.
But it's waterproof, and you can use it outside so it doesn't trip the GFI, you know, where you're constantly resetting everything.
Yeah.
And then it turns it into a smart device, so you can say, hey, Alexa, turn on my Christmas lights.
Yeah.
And it works. It's only $49. It's pretty cool.
Okay, that's good.
They have an indoor version. This is $89. What I like about this is you can actually replace the actual plugs in your house with this. It's for $89. And you can control each outlet individually.
Okay,
so you can say,
good.
Hey, turn on the lava lamp,
yeah,
and then turn off the music or whatever, just with that by itself.
It's very Jetsons.
This is the Chromecast. That's provided to us by Verizon. This is $69. The coolest part about this is we were just talking about how difficult it is to navigate your television, like streaming services, with a little remote control. You use a phone or a tablet with this. You're watching a YouTube video, you press a little button, that YouTube video is up on your screen, or Netflix or Spotify, just about anything you want to use. This is a really cool device, especially if you're getting into like cutting the cord. This is awesome.
Okay.
Bond, this is $99.
Bond.
The Bond. So when you're dealing with a smart home, the hardest part is the stinking fans that are all over everybody's house.
Yes.
They've got lights, they've got different speeds, and
you
just can't control them with a switch. Well, the Bond makes it so that way you can use your fan with your smart home. So you can say,
get out of here,
Alexa, turn my ceiling fan in the master bedroom to level 3, and it'll turn it on and set it all up for you.
I dig it.
And you can dim the lights and do all kinds of stuff. This is the Wyze Cam. This is $40. This is 1080p, got night vision. You can talk both, you know, you can talk to the people in the room.
Oh.
So if you see like if you've got like a baby monitor, or if you've got, like we were talking about your husband, he's sitting there a little too much on the computer.
I need you to get the baby to school, please.
Hey, you got to get up. You got to go.
Yes.
So you can use this. Super cool. $40.
I love it. And then real quick.
Last but not least, this is for Julissa. I just brought it in for her because she's losing everything all the time. This is the Tile Mate. This is $15. Throw this in a stocking. You can put this on just about a purse, a set of keys, whatever you need.
Your cell phone.
Well, it works both ways with your cell phone. So if you lose your phone, you just double click this, and it'll ring your phone.
Perfect.
On your phone, you've got a little app. You ring this, and it'll make a bunch of noise, and you'll find out where your keys are.
I dig it.
$15.
Cool stuff. I'm telling you, you did good with the prices, sir. You did good.
Yes.
Are you going to stick around?
Yes. Okay. In fact, Andrea, my wife's going to be here later on. So
Mrs.
we're going to talk
Nerd.
About subscription boxes.
Yes. And you know those are my favorite.
Oh,
all right. That's coming up. Marianne, back over to you.
Right. Thanks, Corey.